Vice President-elect Kamala Harris returns to Georgia next week to stump for Democratic Senate candidates John Ossoff and Reverend Raphael Warnock. Harris is scheduled to stop in Suwanee and Columbus on Monday. Ossoff and Warnock are facing Republican incumbent Senators David Perdue and Kelly Loeffler in the January 5th runoffs. The high-stakes election will determine the balance of power in the U.S. Senate.